What's up, guys? It's Mike here from Mike's Cards and Stickers, and today we're going to be opening up 30 of the Match Attax 2017-18 collection, the ones with the exclusive international stars inside of them. Now, I'm not entirely sure actually where these were specific to, but I've not really seen many of them with the international stars inside. And I'm struggling a little bit off camera to hold all these, so I'm about to slam dunk them down. WWE Randy Orton style. 30 packets includes exclusive international stars. Now, the last video that I've just filmed, I'm going to move those to the side and hope that they don't fall over. I'm going to split them in half, actually. There we go. Was sheer madness. I opened 20 packets, not the exclusive international stars ones. And I got from 20 packets, I got a silver limited edition and a 100 club in the first pack, and then another 500 clubs. It just, I had to go and lie down in a dark room somewhere because it was just ridiculous. But anyway, enough rambling about things that have happened before. Let's get these opened up. I thought we were going to start with a 100 club straight away then. Man of the match, Jordan Henderson. And there's our international star from New Zealand, Winston Reid. And obviously the Topps Pro 11 code digital thing, but obviously it's somewhat out of date now, so I can't imagine that they're going to be worth much. So this reminds me a little bit of the collection in 2010 for the World Cup, where if you bought the packets from a specific retailer, in terms of that collection, it was Tesco, you would get a international legend. And there was sort of like a whole side collection that formed as a result of that. So it's not the first time that they've done things like this. But I always like opening up the packs from previous years gone by, because it's always a blast from the past, remembering the teams that were in the league at the time, where they are now, and players that have come and gone as well. 100 Club and Golo Kante. Don't think I've seen one of them thus far, so that's very good. Cedric, international star of Portugal. Didn't know he was Portuguese. Two stuck together, is it? Oh, no. Is it? Nope. International star. And sort of a chase based card there as well, which is always nice. I like to see them. Just going to move the microphone a little bit. Apologies about the sudden whacketing and what have you. quite a lot of man of the matches this time around, rather than the flurry of 100 clubs we saw last time. And away kits as well, I always think are good, because sometimes clubs do have very good away kits. We never really, in these collections, get to see them. Silver limited edition Roberto Firmino. Very good. Like it. 100 Club 101 101, Dele Alli. Excellent. So that's 200 clubs now, and we are about 15 or 16 packets in, I believe. So the statistics of it being one per 10 packets is currently pretty much on track. Another 101, 101, 100 Club Dele Alli. Either this is some sheer luck, or Topps are wanting to get rid of the 101 Dele Alli cards. Pile over. And the final packet for this video, which I've opened horrendously. And another Dele Alli 101-101. My word, never normally is the 101 the most frequent. Just, I think that's, is that three in this video? So, that concludes 30 packets of the ones with the international stars in them. I didn't really get a broad variety, really. Normally you see them from different, but there was quite a lot of repetition. Maybe it might just be me, because I've just obviously sat here and done it. But so, we've got a couple of hundred clubs. The freestyles, of course, and man of the matches. But the Dele Alli 101-101. Seems to be extremely frequent. Silver limited edition Roberto Firmino as well. A host of man of the matches this time. N'Golo Kante 100 club as well. So yes, very good. And, of course, the Silver Limited Edition as well. So, that concludes this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want to check out some of our other videos, we do new videos every single day of different card and sticker collections from previous years gone by in all sorts of different genres. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. And if there's anything in particular that you want to see in the future, drop a comment down below and I will begin scouring places like eBay trying to find those sort of things. And all that's left for me to say is I hope you enjoyed it, and I really hope to see you in the next one.